The Transition Commission today formally convened to begin drafting the Bangsamoro Basic Law that will create a new autonomous political entity down south. Its chairman, Muhaqir Iqbal of the Moro Islamic Liberation Front, urged partners from national government, the legislature, and the international community to support their work. There are sticky issues like possible constitutional amendments, but Iqbal expects the remaining 3 of 4 annexes of the framework peace agreement to be signed before the May elections. The Transition Commission is also optimistic that the Bangsamoro Basic Law will be signed next year.
We cannot proceed to discuss the substantive issues unless the 3 remaining annexes will be discussed and signed by the parties. However, we can start the work of the Transition Commission initially because we need to write the internal rules, we need to organize the secretariat, we need to organize the committees, and so on and so forth. It's a preliminary step. We have a partner in government in the person of President Benigno Aquino III as sincere partner in the quest for the lasting peace in Mindanao. So I am optimistic, although I still recognize that the way ahead is still full of obstacles, and we need to surmount all the obstacles along the way.